I tried to do a glitch to go under the map. When you're under, you can also get the vault loot without the key. I didn't really know how to do it, so I just gave up.
Bruh.
Comment if it worked for you.